few scenes. So we're gonna go to the salon now, me and my mom, and do my makeup from 6 to 8:30, and then we're gonna go to the studio and film the first scene, and after that we're gonna have lunch, and then we're gonna go to the gym and film the second scene. We're getting ready. Now we're getting ready to go, and it's probably gonna be 3 or 4 hours of makeup. Yeah. Here's everyone. Finishing up the look, and then we're going to the studio.
Fazendo um degradê.
Olha, eu não tive voz ativa aqui, eu tô falando logo.
Fui eu que falei, pra ir descendo assim, ó, fazendo um degradê e ficar aqui só aquele branquinho bem fininho. Máscara.
Tá, pode fechar. Eu gosto muito aqui dela.
Olha o docinho de leite.
We finished the look. And these wonderful people did this beautiful look. There's mama. So, we're gonna start pretty soon. We have just finished with the studio scene.
Hello everyone.
Best makeup artist right here.
Thank you so much. Kisses.
And then we're packing everything up. So yeah, just better lighting. All right, here's the squad. Say hi.
Hey.
And we're going to Subway.
Yeah.
Why Subway? Do you want to explain why Subway?
Because they have the best sandwiches ever.
They don't.
Yes, they do.
They don't.
Fight me.
Then you never could be funnest.
What? I don't know.
That's the best sandwich ever.
Now we're at the gym and I just got changed. The glitter was like awful to take off, but let's go, let's do this. we're done with the second scene and we're leaving the gym now. So there's the crew leaving the gym. Alright. Ciao.
Arrasamos hoje, arrasamos. Amanhã tem mais. O vídeo vai ficar maravilhoso. Melhor cantora. Beijo.
Bye bye. Alright, we are back home and I am very tired. It's been a good long day and I think it's going great. I think it's gonna turn out really great. And this makeup, I don't even want to take it off. So we had a really good day and tomorrow we're back for scene 3 and scene 4. So see you tomorrow. Good morning, today is Sunday, day 2 of filming the music video and we woke up at 6:40. And now we're gonna go to the salon and do my first look, my hair and makeup for the third scene, which is like the destruction scene in the street scene. Super excited for that. And then we're gonna go have lunch and then from there we're gonna take it to Ginshu Beach where we're gonna do the fourth scene and the last scene, which is just like a nice glamorous scene. So basically the whole thing is like destruction, glam, four scenes. So yeah.
Assieds-toi, je t'invite. J'ai un jeu qui pourrait te plaire. Repoussons nos limites. Si tu ne choisis pas, je te resserre. Assieds-toi, je t'invite. J'ai un jeu qui pourrait te plaire. Repoussons nos limites. Si tu ne choisis pas, je te resserre.
Dis-moi ce que tu préfères. Être le sosie officiel de Trump.
Ou le sous-officier d'Hitler. Dis-moi et tant pis si tu te trompes. Oui, dis-moi ce que tu préfères. Bouffer de la terre, tomber de haut. Ou attendre patiemment la guerre. Et qu'il bafoue nos idéaux.
La vie défile vite. On s'épuise à trop se battre. Viens, on...
So we just finished the makeup look and we're waiting for our Uber. This is amazing.
This make is so perfect.
Just look, like, what? Alright, we're heading to the next scene.
Défile vide. Acrobat.
And now we're finally having lunch with the team. Hello. Say hi. Say hi.
Hi.
Say
hello.
Hi.
Oh, come on.
For the food gram.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it was saucy, Tony.
It was a video.
Hi.
Dis-moi
toi qui sais tout. Ce qu'on lit dans les médias, c'est parce qu'ils ont peur pour nous. Ou pour qu'on vive dans l'immédiat. Oui, dis-moi ce que tu préfères. Être incompris ou ne pas le mériter. Qu'on ne t'écoute pas ou qu'on te fasse taire. Dis-moi action ou vérité. Dis-moi ce que tu préfères. Dis-moi ce que tu préfères. Dis-moi ce que tu préfères. Oui, dis-moi ce que tu préfères. La vie défile vite. On s'épuise à trop se battre. Rien, on défile vide.
Super excited to see the final product, and yeah, this was it. It was a super fun experience. It was Mother's Day as well, so yeah, it was just an amazing experience overall. I'm really happy, and I hope everything turns out really good.